Wait, stop. This girl does not exist. She is fake. Look at this Instagram profile. And now look at this one. They are both fake, not real. Today, we're about to delve into the world of hyper-realistic AI influencers. Prepare for the unveiling of astonishing AI-generated influencer videos. Are you intrigued? Buckle up, because here's what's in store. Step 1. Gathering your source image. First, we need to get a source image. This is the image we will use to create character-consistent Instagram images. We need an image of a face looking directly into the camera, like a passport photo. But more importantly, the person should not exist. We have to AI generate it. So what I did was I looked for a face that I like to use as a reference. Let's go and find an image of the face you want and save it on your computer. Now let's navigate to cart.ai. Alternatively, you can employ any other free AI image generator to craft a source image. In this demonstration, I'm using cart.ai as my AI image generator. Upon landing on the homepage, click Generate at the upper right corner. On the left side, under Advanced, select Image to Image. Here you'll upload your reference image. After uploading, the system instantly undertakes an intelligent analysis of the image, generating a suitable prompt just below it. This prompt can be customized or modified as desired. Since we're using the uploaded image solely as a reference, let's adjust the denoising strength on the right to alter the extent of deviations from the reference image. When satisfied with the settings, click the arrow at the bottom to initiate image generation. After a brief moment, two AI-generated images will appear. Now the task is to pick the one that resonates and appears most realistic. At first glance, the image on the right appeals to me. Let's select it and save this AI-generated image as our new source image. Step 2, collecting target images. Let's now gather the target images, also accessible via cart.ai. Our objective is to identify a model with blonde hair. My technique involved using the search bar to find blonde models. Fortunately, I stumbled upon models that suited my vision. To save images you like, hover over the desired image, click the three dots, and select Save Image. Additionally, we can create custom images that match our criteria. Once you've identified a model you like, click on it. By clicking Try, you gain access to the prompt and model in your image generator chat. Now, you can generate countless images following that model's appearance. For instance, I took the same prompt and made minor tweaks. Instead of her being at the mall, I positioned her at a club. This simple adjustment transformed the output. You can also render the same prompt to generate variations. Additionally, I downloaded images of other blonde girls with similar looks to broaden the pool of target images. I have decided on the following images. Always fight, never quit, do it right, play the game, win it life, have no shame, there's no time, feel the pain, live the grind, I could change, in my mind, pick a lane, commit and climb, the only way to win it life. I never miss that fact, taking big swings, bitch, hand me the bat, put me in the ring, you'll go out in a bag, cause I sing what I mean and I bring it to the mad light. Ain't got time to kill, I got time to fill, I took the red pill, I know life's short, so I wanna live real, but how's it supposed to feel? Step 3. Crafting images through face swapping. Now brace yourselves for an exciting phase. Here we'll leverage the Roop Deepfake tool on Google Colab. The beauty of this tool? It's absolutely free. Let's walk through the process step by step. Our initial goal is to perform a face swap, transplanting the face from our source image onto the target images. First, click the Google Colab link provided in the description. Initiate the connection by clicking the triangle and selecting Connect. Execute the first cell and patiently await completion. Disregard the warning message, it doesn't concern us. Now drag and drop your source image and target photos into the root box for uploading. Next, assign labels for the source file, target file, and the final output. Use the names of your saved files for this purpose. With these changes made, execute the cell. In a matter of seconds, the process concludes. Locate the new file on the left under Roop. If it doesn't appear, simply refresh the folder. Click the three dots next to the file and select Download. Let's take a moment to view the resulting file. The outcome is truly astounding. We'll repeat this process for additional images, shortening the demonstration for brevity. Here you can see the images before and after the face swap. Form your own impression. I'm genuinely enthralled by the results. Feel the pain, with the grind. I could change in my mind. Pick a lane, commit and climb. The only way to win at life. I never miss that fact. Taking big swings, bitch, hand me the bat. Put me in the ring, you'll go out in a bag. Cause I sing what I mean and I bring it to the mad light. Ain't got time to kill, I got time to feel. I took the red pill. I know life's short, so I wanna live real. But how's it supposed to feel? Step 4, crafting videos. Impressed by step 3? Brace yourselves. Step 4 promises even more excitement. Let's forge ahead and create hyper-realistic videos featuring our newly minted AI influencer. The foundation for this, our freshly generated AI images. For video material, we need a target video. This can be self-produced or sourced from family. I, however, located the model's name from Seart AI and discovered that she's based on a real person. A search on TikTok led me to her profile. I downloaded one of her TikToks, and voila, my target video was secured. Downloading is simple with any TikTok downloader. And now, with our target video in hand, we're ready to proceed. But don't forget, we've already created our source image. This will be our foundation. Importantly, ensure file names lack spaces. This simplifies the upcoming steps. Return to Google Colab. Just like the face swap with images, we'll employ the same tool for videos. Again, it couldn't be easier. Similar to the image procedure, upload the source image and target videos to the root folder. Update the file names for the source file, target, and the resulting video. Execute the cell, and for a 6-second video, allow 6 to 7 minutes for processing. The new file will appear. If not, refresh the page. Repeat the process for additional videos. Let's watch the videos together and truly immerse ourselves in the experience. Never break, always fight, never quit, do it right, play the game, win at life, have no shame, there's no time, feel the pain, live the grind, I could change, in my mind, pick a lane, commit and climb, the only way to win at life. I never miss that fact, taking big swings, bitch, hand me the bat, put me in the ring, you'll go out in a bag, cause I sing what I mean and I bring it to the mad light. Ain't got time to kill, I got time to feel. I took the red pill. I know life's short, so I wanna. The way it seamlessly performs the face swap is truly remarkable. Step 5, crafting your bio and name. Moving on for this step, we simply copy this Instagram bio and name, then ask ChatGPT to generate something similar. Quick and done. Step 6, creating a social media account. With all the pieces in place, we're ready to birth an AI influencer. The final step? Crafting an Instagram account and/or TikTok profile. I trust you can handle this step independently. I hope you've absorbed the process and are ready to dive in. Create your own extraordinary AI influencer and enjoy the journey. Go viral, rock TikTok, OnlyFans, or any other platform. Embrace the future, it's happening. Comment if you would like to see more AI-related videos and leave us a like. And remember to hit that subscribe button for more content. Join the AI revolution. Until next time, take care and catch you in the next Tech Trend video.